Hello there guys, this is ProudPidgezard here, welcome to episode 12 of our Let's Play Total War Warhammer. Nothing major happened there. Get this. We were seized at the altar of the Horned Draw.
I will not.
I don't even know if...
You talk.
We'll be able to believe it.
Why, Mundy? Who's talk for you? You aren't caught.
In fact, wait.
It's our son.
Do that. We're going to attack Chakwa. Did he see you actually miss that bit then? Do that. We'll go there then up to there, let him do that. Gets us lots of money, so it does. Oh, that's a right of primeval glory that gives us that. I didn't realise that. So I've got that happening. You're moving over there. Geomantic web, let's see how strong is. Yeah, in Hexoto here it's level 5. Look at that, income from bonus 10% growth. That's only local damage, which is a shame. So at end of turn, we'll probably get attacked. Just wait and see. A vampire coast are attacking me. Which they've got a lot of guns, but once I get there, they've got depth guard, yes. Depth guard and the mongrels is my only really worry. I've got trees. Right. Right. Definitely gambling that. Can't get worse than zero. Why am I at zero? Right, they're attacking me. So let them attack us.
Take.
long as I don't see my crocsicles, we're fine. Which they haven't, but where's their mortar? I don't see no mortar. This will make some of them turn back. Was that actually the damage? I thought it just stopped you. How are these actually doing? Looks like they killed a mortar and they're holding 4 or 5 units with guns back. But God knows where the first mortar went. Yes, they're just deckhand mobs. But they need to be killed just the same as a gunnery fight. Let's just spawn these and keep these guys busy. I think that they must have moved that mortar back, but... These guys are just wrecking them. Cells are wrecking all of them. Right, they're all gone. Must admit, for being very low, I'm surprised he's still actually holding on. It takes a while to die with diminishing. Close victory, my ass. And if, as far as we are, this kills them. Hostile hero activity was a failure. Just for 2 seconds here, guys, something's popped up on the other screen. That says apologies for that there, guys. Right, wait. Right. So you were under siege. Tetlis, I don't know what you think you're doing over here. 33. Is there any enemies, Archer? No. Level 34. It just keeps getting better and better, literally. So everything. Do that and upgrade your armor. Then if we go up here, for better in battle, physical resistance is nice. Do we get there? No, it's fine. Oh, I forgot about Skeggy. Skeggy! Any missions? None that I'm too bothered about. Oh, imminent rebellion. It is under siege. See if anything happens here. The drowned. Enemy siege lifted. So that'll be because my army's too strong there now. The fact that I've got the city, which is decently defended with walls, it makes everything a lot easier, obviously, to defend. You've got big walls to hide behind for the first majority of the battle. The towers do crazy damage as well. So you focus down like the bolt thrower with the towers and the main units. Let's just sit in there and let's let them soak up the extra, the plus 20 they get per turn. And these guys will be sorry they ever messed with me. And raid the cove. Oh, too easy.
Why, my God?
Yeah. 3,000 luck gained. A luck stone of 20,000. We'll try and get some more magical items, so let's see. I kind of traded them from me now.
Favored of the Witch King.
Unless we fight them.
I'm losing interest.
We've only got two cities. Tell you what, we'll take that, and then we're going to turn around and we're going to fight them. Right, so that's happening there. Star Tower. So we've got rights available now, but that's okay. Just see what happens. So another turn they will hit that ambush, I think.
Ah!
Right. So all the reinforcements is a far easier one. Immune fatigue. That's nice for some. Right, but let's move to there. And let's get two Stegodons. In fact, let's just get three. Globlock, you got an ancient Stegodon, but it's 5 tons. So you come down here. You come down here as well. And you can come down here. Oh, Jesus. $6,000 plus bonus experience. We could do that for the Pterodon Riders. That's just skinks into it. So I've got two. I'll be able to beat it too easy. He's gone back. Let him stay there because look, that's going up pretty well. Right, axe or two. Build defences just. Over here, more money in the geomantic web. Just build it there, I'm sick of seeing that. So I'm not really wanting to join many more wars. Right. Right, Marco Peaks. Come from buildings, aye. Even though none of them can go up, may as well upgrade it or not, as we spent my money.
Kaikwasuras. Drop to kind.
Apologies here, my ear was popping. Right, Mazdamundi, need to wait a couple of times. Then you come down. You go to quick axe. And you come down to Itza. You can't destroy the rebels. Nice banner. Destroy them again. Put the banner on said Croxigors. That's two levels. Do that. They can siege it instantly, but I doubt they will. But anyway, guys, we'll end this episode now, and I'll end the turn off camera. Thank you very much for watching. Poopy out. Toodaloo the new.